Welcome back. Today we are making cat toys. So for this fun and easy project, we're gonna need some Jingle Balls and a Supernova who's gonna inspect all our items, some pipe cleaners, and last but not least, some feathers. So make sure all your items are properly sniffed out by your furry friend. Once we got all those guys sniffed out, we're gonna place them to the side and we're gonna go ahead and get started, okay? So we're gonna go ahead and grab one Jingle Ball, a pipe cleaner of your choice. I chose orange, it's my favorite color, and some feathers. So for this first step, we're gonna go ahead and take the pipe cleaner and thread it through the Jingle Ball. I know, kinda silly, we're gonna thread something. So what I mean by that, there's a little gap that you could go ahead and slide items through, like string. In this case, we're using a pipe cleaner. Once we got the pipe cleaner through, we're gonna give ourselves 2 to 3 inches, and that's gonna come in handy when we're wrapping our feathers together. We're gonna arrange our feathers however you'd like. We just need to make sure all the ends are kind of facing down, because that's where the pipe cleaner is gonna twist around. As you can tell, I use a lot of yellow and some orange and red and white. I usually use 4 to 6 feathers, so you could choose however much you want. Just make sure you're able to twist around with the pipe cleaner to secure all feathers. So we're gonna go ahead and start twisting. We're gonna do it as tight as we can because we don't wanna lose any feathers here. As you can tell, Nova's really excited at this point. Once we get toward the ball, we're gonna twist a couple more times and then boom. Simple, you guys, a simple cat toy. And as you can tell, Nova's pretty excited about it. So with all items, especially handmade toys, we wanna make sure we're supervising our pets playing with them so we don't lose any pieces. But thank you guys so much for joining me. I hope to see you guys soon. Bye.